Good evening, London. I believe that the story of my book tells or is more meaningful than my cover. Being proudly South African, I have firsthand experience that unity, respect, forgiveness exists, and that are the aspirations of the Miss World organization. So it'd be amazing to represent an organization that is a beacon of hope to all over the world. And you're not